trolling. They hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they won't catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
What's going on?
Hi, I'm Lauren Rodriguez, and I'm going to talk to you today about teenage drinking and driving. There are many serious problems teens can have from drinking. Some of these are loss of good health, legal problems, or a record, injuries, death, and, well... violence. Unplanned pregnancy.
That's not nice, I'm so fat yet.
Poor grades. Alcohol dependence.
Hey buddy, can I ask you?
Oh dear.
Unplanned STDs.
What's the matter?
Herpes!
And... The question is, why do young people... Teens drink for reason number one, to attract the opposite sex.
So baby, can I get them super sized? Here comes the four to the three to the two. She's better feeling no more just the
right. Reason number two, to ease peer pressure. Reason number four, to loosen up.
Oh, what a day at work. Oh, I need to loosen up.
Oh. Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, kids.
Take my dad.
Thanks, son.
Here's how a drunk driving accident can be caused.
What a party. Why are my hands so big? I can't twiddle my thumbs anymore. No!
God. Oh god. You know, I can go for some tacos right now.
Let's get some tacos.
Hell yeah.
I'm drunk, but let's get some tacos.
Seriously.
Tacos. Seriously, man. I need them. I really need some tacos. Come on. No, what the fuck? Seriously, tacos are delicious. Alright, that's fine. Get away from me. Alright, hold up,
trying to get that.
Tacos. These definitely not my keys.
Tacos! These are my closet keys.
I'll take it. I'll take my spot. Come on, let's go. Tacos. I need the tacos.
Oh. Come on. Come on.
to South Africa.
Alright, here we go.
Oh.
We need to talk on
something. Seriously.
You can't really see straight, man.
Seriously, I mean, you don't know what's going on, man.
Talk.
Oh, no! Oh,
all over. Seriously, no, this guy's all right.
Hold on.
People in there here.
Yeah.
Was that a deer?
I may have been. What
the shit is that?
Oh, it's a person!
What are you doing? Alright, I got an idea. I got this rabbit face here.
Let me see that.
I got this rabbit face.
Perfect, this rabbit face.
Alright, put on his face. Put it. They'll never know. Let's get it!
Wrong now!
Oh god! Last time we drink and drive! Oh god, my pants are falling off!
Oh my gosh, look at that rabbit! It just got hit by that car!
That's a really big rabbit. That's not a rabbit, that's an adolescent.
It is too, rabbit. Look at its face.
FBI coming through. By the way,
sorry.
Looks like I need some help.
Ah, help! Oh my god!
No! It looks more like a bear to me. Hey, you know, she's a rabbit. It's a freaking dog!
See, kids, today we learned that drunk driving can kill many people and be very harmful to rabbits and other tiny animals. So,
don't drink and drive!
Yeah!